Silva versus Moroz. Oh, guillotine attempt. Guillotine attempt by Silva.
She tapped out. It's over. Silva wins.
8 wins for Silva in a row.
The first time Maryna Moroz has been finished in her now 16 fight career. Karine Silva firmly on the map after another finish tonight. Bruce Buffer to make it official.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee John English has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 59 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by submission due to a guillotine choke, Karine.
Let's go!
Congratulations.